What do you mean, ex-Cal? You're not a fan of MBS girly teen queen? You're not a girly teen queen Bayo fan? Wait, is Soki at a tournament? Is it like in my fucking coast? Patchwork. Where's Patchwork? What's up, Wander? No, Wander, I haven't. I haven't. I'm sorry. No, Ant-Man, I haven't. Sorry. Wait, where is this tournament? North Carolina? Is it bad that my brain is saying, where is North Carolina? What the fuck are all these people doing in North Carolina? Oh, it's under Virginia? What's Soki doing on the East Coast? Maybe he's going to Gommel. Cosmos, Big Boss, Shu, WebJP, Deathspade, and Peebnut. Where is this tournament? ColdTube, this is in North Carolina. What the fuck is Soki doing in North Carolina? That's super cool. Alright, I found the bracket. I had to Google North Carolina to see where it was. Bro, you guys have no fucking idea. We got back from our moms, right? And my fucking computer would not turn on. And it's not like the usual one where it kind of just like it takes a little while and it turns on. I left it. I unplugged it. I moved around the power supply wires a little bit. Nothing. And then I plugged everything back in. It wouldn't turn on. And then I just fucking punched it. I gave it like this. I was like, bitch. And then it just immediately lit up. And I'm like, what the fuck? So then when I turned back on, I was setting up the stream. Then it turned off and on two more times. And I was like, what the fuck is happening? So I asked ChatGPT. And then it was like, check your power cables again. So then I disconnected everything from everywhere, but I was too lazy to take my tower and like move it out over, so I literally did it like under my desk like a bum, right? And I just fucked around with the wires on my graphics card, and I think it fixed it, but I'm not touching my tower because the stream may just randomly end, right? Zinkus, you're too late, baby. It's already done. And then immediately after I got everything fixed, we saw the biggest cockroach we've ever had in this apartment. We usually get like little baby magoos. Rick, just because I've been trying to use ChatGPT more. Honestly, it didn't. It literally helped. So, Zinkus, I asked your father if I could talk to you, and he said no, just ask ChatGPT. It's so much better than my piece of shit son. Your father literally told me that. What the hell? Cosmos is DQing from everything. WebJP is cooking. Yeah, but Cosmos also signed up for the tournament that was in Brooklyn last week, and he didn't go. Day-old McChicken? Never mind. Carflow's there, too? Damn, there's a lot of... Not random, but, like, there's a lot of people, like... They're just spawned. They're just respawning in North Carolina. Wait, are you guys saying you guys are not Cosmos fans? Are you Chocmos fans? Are you more fans of Cosmos when he's actively losing than just him standing there doing nothing? Thank you, Nearly Beloved. I appreciate it. Finally, someone fucking appreciates me. Wait, why'd you do that, Drainsaw? Why do you guys change your tags? I like Drainsaw. Drainsaw was raw. All right, X-Cal, you're not allowed to talk because you were once upon a time X-Cal. Then you found a Pokemon that turns you on. Cold Soup, don't start. You guys can't all change your tags because then it's just going to get too confusing. I don't know, Cold Soup. I don't know what you... TZ is treating you like he treats Allie and I. We didn't do anything to TZ either. Barry, Allie opened two booster boxes of the new Digimon set today. I forgot what goal. Apparently, we got a secret rare Omnimon, but like it wasn't the gold rare Omnimon. I forget what the gold rare we pulled was, but the artwork in the set is actually really cool. Like, and I think it's because in Digimon, right? They can't, you know, like they print the same 10 Digimon over and over and over again. So all they can do now is make the artwork nicer. Kevo, you're not allowed to change Kevo. Oh, my eyes quivering. I hope you guys all had a great day. I hope you guys are excited for the weekend. I didn't want to not play Smash Night because it's Friday. So we'll play for a little while, and then we're going to start DKC2 tonight, I think. Or we'll watch something, but I think it'll be DKC2. But I hope you guys are all chilling. My mom's was super relaxing. Me and Allie got into a rare fight today. Me and Allie got into an actual argument. That when we got home, on the way home, we agreed that when we get upstairs, we're gonna punch each other, we call it a couple rounds where you like punch one another in the abdomen, like it's almost like a workout thing. But we just say when we get upstairs, we need to give each other a couple rounds just to let out the aggression. Excuse you, Prince Perry. Well, honestly, I was driving my mom and Allie around, and Allie wanted, while my mom was in the doctor, which could take up to an hour sometimes, Allie wanted me to drive him basically 30 minutes away, then 30 minutes back to pick up our mom, then 30 minutes back in the original direction. So, like, I didn't want to do that, especially during rush hour. And then Allie was saying, like, you're literally just sitting in the car. I'm like, yeah, but driving is like, you know, driving, it gets annoying. So Allie was calling me a selfish prick, and I was like, you don't fucking drive. You don't know what it's like. Fuck you. And then he called me words I can never repeat. And then I told Allie, and this is still true, I told Allie, you're no longer allowed on the stream, and I'm telling everybody in chat that you're killed off of the cuck lore. So there's no more Allie anymore. Allie will never be back on camera. Allie's never coming back. Allie, consider Allie fucking written off. Where's my fucking phone?
Guess who bought a fire extinguisher? Guess who bought a fire extinguisher? Guess who bought a fire extinguisher? Guess who bought it? Guess who bought a fire extinguisher? Guess who bought a fire extinguisher? Guess who bought a fire extinguisher? Guess who bought it? Guess who bought it? Where's the fire? Is XCOM in chat? Do we have to put the flame out?
No.
What?
No, that's not how you hold a fire extinguisher either. I bought a fire extinguisher today also because of Allie. I told them about our fight in the car. I told them about their fight in the car, and then I told them how we put rounds into each other.
Yeah. We did make up rounds.
And your son's a piece of shit.
Son?
Your son's a useless piece. I actually want to check this out. Boy. So I bought this because throughout the 2.5 years we've been here, we've had multiple fire scares. So I literally bought like an actual fucking fire extinguisher, and I feel safer already. Oh shit! Oh my god, I feel it.
Throw it here.
Just no, I can't throw it. Imagine an intruder.
Oh yeah.
What does he say?
Oh, it was the wrong house.
That's him getting stupid.
Yeah.
I guess put it by the kitchen.
What if I did this?
Because it's not.
Hit one if I should fucking put Nikki out. Hit one if I should fucking blast Nick right now. Hit one and I'll pull this pin, and I'll blast Nick's head right off his shoulders. Just hit one, and I'll blast him. Get a load of the chat, Nick. The ones are the real ones.
What class fire extinguisher? J-Durbs, don't gatekeep fire safety, okay? J-Durbs, I don't want to hear, what grade is the fire extinguisher? What scale size flame can it put out? J-Durbs, I don't want to hear that. It's a new one.
Is
I'm just fucking with you, J-Durbs. Yeah, I told him about it. Like, that's why we're streaming so late, is because this fucking... Right after I fixed the computer, we saw this roach that was, like, bigger than any roach you've ever seen. That's what I was getting this for. One of those bastards, and he was squirming like shit. You guys want to see Allie hit him with the oatmeal container as he's squirming for his life right over here? Poor bastard, we killed him with an oatmeal container. Barry, it's not us, it's the fucking apartment. It's this building. The answer to fixing the roach problem we have is to leave. That's it. Barry, it's this neighborhood. This neighborhood. I mean, it's fucking Flushing, you know? It's Flushing, Queens. It's like tremendously overpopulated. Unfathomably overpopulated. There's 176,000 people in my neighborhood. I'm on the wiki. It honestly is a fucking like this neighborhood is fucking disgusting. Like, it's just so there's so many people and it's just dirty all the fucking time. Cold Soup, you're not allowed to talk shit about Smash Ultimate. This game is top, okay? This game is peak. I'm pumped for Evo, you guys. I actually booked everything, so I'm going to fucking Vegas next month. The Vegas streams are going to be absolutely fucking unhinged, okay? The Vegas streams are going to be zesty and unhinged. There's going to be some zesty activities going on. Some late night, disgusting, zesty activities. Kevo, the only way I don't actually stream is if my phone doesn't, like, if, like, you know, technically just, like, doesn't work out. But I'm gonna at least do one night in one casino stream at least. Maybe I'll get one of those portable phone batteries so I could just, like, stream during Sunday finals. I actually have to see how much money I'm going to be gambling with, you know, because I actually might have to buy a new fucking power supply. So, like, depending on how the next 3 weeks go, you know. So, that being said, fucking... Fuck that, I'm not watching that shit. Let's do some one and done, so let's get this shit over with. It's like 6 hours, Prince.
Elite Smash.
That's hype, Jin. I hope Mango's stream was fun.
Captain Falcon.
Is Mango even playing Melee? Or is he playing like Street Fighter? Yeah, I hope everyone's been drinking nothing but water except for gin. Gin Soul. Wait, X-Cow, are you back on the fucking the monsters? Ah, imagine. Not a bad start. Not a bad start. Not a bad start. No, Cockmaster. Wednesday was win and leave. There's a big difference. Hi, Mon. Thank you, Mon. I appreciate it. Thank you, Mon, for being my favorite viewer. What Rob move pisses you guys off the most? Down tilt is definitely one of them. Down tilt, jab maybe. Nair I feel like is an easy choice. But I think down tilt, oh my god. Up air is annoying. F tilt is annoying. Up tilt is slightly annoying. What the fuck? Another Samu?
3, 2, 1, go!
You don't like the Beyblade? Poopy bitch. I watched season one of SpongeBob the other day. I promise I'm going somewhere with this. So nice. I hate it when a Samus plays just a little bit slippery and they think they're hot tits, you know? Do you guys remember the SpongeBob episode from season one where Squidward was blowing bubbles towards Patrick and SpongeBob to make them argue? It's like season one, like episode like 3, something like that, right? Whoopsie. You punk ass bitch. Move. I just started quoting it throughout the day, where Squidward was like, "You are the biggest idiot," or something like that, and then SpongeBob's like, "Of course, Patrick. Anyone with eyes can see that." And then Patrick just straight up, "Well, I think you're ugly." And he's like, "Yellow is ugly," and then he's like. Get the fuck off. Move. She's a Dothraki whore. That Nair is actually super cool. This is so annoying. Bro. Actually, no way. Oh my god, bro, that was annoying.
Thomas wins.
Just the fire gun. Whoopsie. Was that Grands? Those Grands. A lot of shitters on quick play today. It's two Samus and now a Sora. When will we have fun? Counter. I feel like I ask this question very frequently whenever we fight a Sora. If you take Disney out of Kingdom Hearts, are they good games? If you take Disney out of Kingdom Hearts, are they good games? Does it just turn into a game about lonely kids? Barry, be careful. Be careful of how loud you say that. A little sticky today. I love it when we push him into the edge of the platform. Move. You can't. Counter. Enjoy that damage, you asshole. Should I just go off? Never mind. May he burn in hell. The worst part about fighting Sora, and tell me if you guys share this with me, the worst part about fighting Sora outside of the stupid Nair is you watch him recover for 10 minutes. You watch him recover for 10 minutes. What the hell? Thanks, X-Cow. Is this a new thing?
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you for the $10 cold soup is gay. Guys, no matter what you put in those donations, I have to read them. I'm contractually obligated to read them. I love this matchup. I wish it wasn't One and Done Friday. That Nair one is super good because it just puts him on platform, so even if I don't get anything after it, it's like he's just in a bad position. Oh, hold on, we almost got a pack watch. I didn't even realize. Fuck you! Why does he not want another one? Do 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 do. Wow, that back air. Fuck you! Ugh! you'd be mad if I left after that? I'm sorry. Not to, to this guy, I guess. So I think sometime in the next year, I'd say, I'm probably going to start building a new computer. Thankfully, given what I do for streaming, right? Like, I just stream fucking Smash, right? Like, I don't need a fucking high-powered anything, right? This is like streaming a GIF, you know? But like, I've literally built this computer like 5 years ago and streamed on it nonstop, so I'm surprised it hasn't croaked yet. Oh, that knee would have been so good. What the fuck? Jerk off. Hi, TZ. Really crispy with the movement right now. How do we kill? How do we kill? How do we kill? No. I'm alive. Okay. Move. No. Fuck. Bitch. Hey, what's up, RNA? Sure, RNA. Oh shit. Who was it? Oh, Jin. Jin goes to his supermarket and he cores out a piece of the red onions and he just fucks it in the middle of the supermarket by the produce. Sorry, Jin. I did it for money. Thank you, Dew. I appreciate it. Just know that every single dollar is going towards me losing it all in Vegas. DLC for Scrub? This guy's already angry to start the night. Well, I haven't been buying too much Pokemon. We did open some Digimon today, but they did reveal the Charizards from the next set. Oh. And I'll show them after this. Yeah, I saw the Scizor card. I showed it to Allie right away because Scizor is like his favorite Pokemon. This guy gave up. What the hell, man? He did the thing while running to his Switch to undock it. Yeah, the Skizor card is super cool. Alright, I'll pull them up right now. So, here is the Charizard EX, the least rare one from the next set. Pretty good, right? Whatever. The next two are the secret rares. I think this one is the cooler one. Because look at that. Like, what possible expletive is he screaming right now? And the last one is this one. The gold rare. And I think this one is okay. It kind of just looks like a weird 3D render, though. See you later, Hubaba. Although, honestly, I think the biggest missed opportunity with this card is, it's a terrestrialized Charizard, right? So basically, it's a Charizard, but he's a dark type, right? That's such a missed opportunity to not just do a shiny Charizard. Like, they've done it in the past with Delta species. Nick, you take that back. Lynn, did Allie tell you about the roach we killed when we got back? There was a huge roach. Just walking around like he owns the place. I guess that's true, Prince, but even then. Hey, it's Julio. Yeah, maybe Moondog, but it's not like Shiny would take up part of the name or have an effect. It would just be, like, the Charizard himself would just be dark or black. Do you think he's gonna Nair? 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 No, we squashed the shit out of him with the Quaker Oats container. That down tilt would have been perf. Did it while scratching my arm. That was just like a nonchalant pinky flick of the C-stick. Ego, we haven't opened too much Paldea of all. We did pull the gold, what's his name? The gold, Sombrero Alligator. The fire starter. So we pulled that. Otherwise, we've honestly... Skeledirge. Thank you, Moondog. But honestly, I'm kind of holding out until the next set. Let's go, Jin. Moondaw, I have not been playing the TCG at all. It really hits you. Like it got to the point where I like playing card games, but the Pokemon one, I was playing and I was enjoying for a while. But then eventually, I just kept on playing it with a very toxic mentality. Because at the end of the day, it is still a card game, right? So I kept on playing, and just if I get a bad hand, it's like you might as well just quit. And if your opponent gets a bad hand or I get a good hand or whatever, like, you can sort of see that you won 10 minutes away, you know? Like, mathematically. But I'll never stop collecting, you know? I'll try playing again soon, you know? Probably like once every couple years. I was buffering the shit out of that. Don't die. No. Lit. I couldn't even finish the word live. Zucara, I don't know, right? Like as long as I'm playing games, like Smash is like the one game that really to me feels like it has infinite replayability. So like, you know, until no one else is playing Smash, I guess, or my fucking hands fall off. Yeah, Moondaw. Pokemon cards are definitely getting cheaper, mainly because they're printing so much more. Like, I fully think that no one ever really wants to quit Smash, you know? Especially, like if you're someone who competed in it. Len, I don't know why you can't see me. Like, because you know how it is, whenever someone gets angry at the game, they say they're done with the game, they're never playing it again. But, like, you know, I will never say that, because that's bullshit, you know? No one ever truly leaves. Fucking poor bastard. Like, and the interesting thing to me is, right, like, that, like, speed, people who speed run games, I completely lack the dedication and the attention span to do something like that. Like, I love Banjo-Kazooie. I love Mirror's Edge. There's so many single-player games that I, like, love as like, they're just, like, their core game, right? But you'll never see me sit down, play the same level over and over and over again for 50 hours to try to optimize going through it. No matter how much I appreciate the game, I will watch that stuff and be fascinated by it, but I will never be able to speedrun a game. It would make me hate my favorite games. But Smash, right? Like it, obviously it's the multiplayer piece of it, but even then, like, there's just so... This shit you never see that always happens, you know? And that's the cool thing that I like, is that, like, this shit that like... This stuff that you never really see that happens, like, every other fucking stream. Yeah. Prince, I agree, but also I think it's more so in platform fighters because there's another element of, like, the positioning that there's just so much variance in. Unless it's multiverses. Multiverses is fixed. Is this Fountain of Dreams? You lost the lead. Secondary Sundays, that's an interesting one, Jin. If I ever were to speedrun any game, it would have to be a game that's under, like, half an hour when you speedrun it. My Isabel bow. I don't know, Moon. You never really fight brawlers that often with that upbeat. Is Chris streaming right now? I gotta see if Chris is streaming. Ah, you bastard.
Get
eye, you fucking bastard. Fucking pussy. Oh, I tried. No! No. Get the fuck out of here. Man, that's moose shit, bro. I'm gonna DM him saying, fuck you. Why do I have like 10 Twitter DMs? No, that's my fucking... Chris is one of my Long Island sons. Well, okay, so I DM him saying, fuck you, and he's like, I should have stayed. So he backed out anyway. What a piece of shit. Ooh, what a good correction that was. Hey, it's X-Cow. X-Cow, how long until you tell me how different it would be if this was your inkling and any mean things you want to say about this guy? God bless. You would have won the game already. X-Cow, I don't like it when you say these things. You could have at least said, this guy, it would have been so much better than how this guy's doing. X-Cow, it's usually this time where you start talking about how you'll never lose to a Falcon again. Or how you don't think you'll ever lose to a Falcon. Pussy, get over here. Side B. We've all been there. Could not play for a year and clear any Falcon main. X-Cow, I don't. For me, I don't care. I understand the prospect of what you're saying, whether or not I agree with it or not, right? But you're also saying that to everybody in chat. Are you looking, are you turning around and looking at your fellow chatmates and saying all you pussies are free? You're calling them all free. You're talking about Zinkus. You're talking about Zinkus. You're talking about Fresh. You're talking about Cold Soup. Cold Soup's Falcon, even though he doesn't play this game. Wait, Wander, you're positive on XCal? XCal, you stay losing to Little Mac? Wander, talk shit, quick. Zinkus is Greninja? Don't talk about Zinkus is Greninja. I love Smasher shit talk. It's so fun. Fucking drunk. No way I live. Ah, oh, so close to living. Aya.
Captain Falcon wins.
Is everybody behaving in chat? Is anyone not behaving in chat? food. Don't say you could probably beat X-Cal. That's pretty much homophobic. What makes you assume you will? So annoying. Fucking rolls, bro. Okay. Oh my god. Damn. He was good. That Fox was really good.
This is Fox, returning to base.
Elite Smash. Again, that was the first fun match today. Ridley's taunts are kind of nice, I must admit. The Ridley stand-up taunt? Isabel dancing, though? If Ridley didn't have the stand-up taunt, they wouldn't even be in consideration for best taunts in the game. But the fact of the matter is he has one where he stands up and then one where he lets out a guttural scream. Did you just try to whoops tee-hee me? I don't know what I expected. No! Little bastard. Oh my god, we're choking this so bad. I love how the balloons stop with him. Oh, this guy's playing Mad Pussy. What the hell is going on here? It's already 2 a.m., bro. I hate PC troubles because I'm not, like, good at building PCs. So whenever something goes wrong, I kind of, like, have to re-Google and relearn shit. And it's like, you know. No, Cold Soup, I'm gonna slowly build a PC over the next year. It's not bad, it's fine now. I had a power supply issue earlier today, but I fixed it. TZ, I know how to fix the sound echo thing. It's like getting headphones is the answer. This is the DK from before, yeah. He's probably gonna SD now. I can't believe he does the same thing. Do you think he does that every game? No, TZ, I know I don't like wearing headphones. That's really it. Get ear. I don't want any head devices. My head is too big. Any big heads in chat? Press one if you have a big ass head. Forbidden tech? I'm gonna save it now. They weren't in. So what are you? TZ said, what's up, Allie? TZ said, tell Allie I said, what's up? Can't wait to comes to New Year's later this year, he said, Allie. TZ said that, Allie. You don't want to see him in your town. Don't call it a town. Fuck Allie. Yeah, Anbu, that's the plan, baby. Here we go. Nah, I don't think that's possible now. Jab into air rap boost. I don't think that's a thing. Sadly. No. Oh man, I'm an idiot. I just could have grabbed ledge, but I thought I was way lower. It's fine. I mean, whatever. No, I was trying to do jab 1-2, and the idea is if they're DI'ing up or SDI'ing up even, which is possible, right? Because they're up being, maybe they raise enough that I have time to air wrap the boost. So that's the hope, but you know, when that actually works out like that is, it's kind of dependent on them. Thank you, Stir, for the raid, man. I appreciate it. But that parry jab just feels so good against Kirby that, like, it's one of those things that when you hit them with it, you could tell they're thinking, oh, I'm fucked, you know? Star, I hope your stream was great, man. Star, they're actually 3 a.m. clips. And, I don't know, I don't know any clips we hit yet today. I'm gonna clip this stupid bastard. Ready? Here we go.
Three, two, one, go!
Bad character check. Thank God I got that fucking air dodge in. Ooh, What an arrow. Is anybody pumped for Gommel? I'm so pumped for Gommel, I can't wait. Gommel's always good melee, you know, and we just had Ludwig too, so like, we're eating right now. And then 2 weeks after Gommel is Evo. I've never been to Gommel myself. I was supposed to go to Gommel right before COVID, but then COVID happened. Imagine that jab would have hit. Yeah, Evo has like 8,000 entrants for Street Fighter VI. It's like the biggest tournament ever. The numbers are insane. Like, the next highest game must be like 4K or 3K? Look at this. Street Fighter, Guilty Gear, the 2000. This is insane. Imagine having to seed this and imagine having to run it. The amount of pools is going to be nuts. Dragon Ball FighterZ feels bad, man, but Marvel? Oh my god, bro. I don't know if Melee would have 8K, but, oh my god, I can't wait, bro. I'm gonna be fiending so much Marvel when I'm there. No, yeah, definitely, Barry. She's sucking my do. What the fuck is going on here? Yeah, Rockin', this guy is an asshole. Watch this. Look at this. Asshole alert, asshole alert. Asshole alert, Wii U, Wii U, Wii U. Asshole alarm, asshole alarm. Bullshiz, you can attack that.
Captain Falcon wins.
Just has gonna punch this car. You know what I want? I want to fight that guy that rage quit twice today on last stock. I need it. I need one more. I need to see it happen one more time, because that means he had to reconnect three times today. What was his name? DLC equals something? Oh, shit. Same kid. Yeah, Prado, we're smoking people. DLC for Scrub. Thank you, XCOM. No, I got lost in the sauce. You guys know how it is. Asshole. Oh, shit. Parry, parry, parry. You pussy, pop it. What? Shut up, asshole. My leg! Fun's over. This leg is fucked. I hate this guy too. That was very blue balls, you know? Whatever. Fuck him. Fucks him. So back to the Pokemon card stuff. Look at this Skizor. Look at this Skizor. Oh my god, it looks so good. It's Allie's favorite Pokemon too, so. Similarly, they have Pidgeot, which honestly looks like South Park, but whatever. Numbers! Fuck you, John Numbers.
Huh?
Fuck you, John Umbers. Burning hell, John Umbers. Oh, come on! This guy's 100% an asshole rocking. Hell, even this Cleffa is hype. Is that Cleffa or Clefairy? That's Moonlit Wilderness, is that what you're saying? My leg fell asleep. Ow. That's actually really good for getting rid of, KO. Ow! You don't say. Haha, fun's over. Fun's over. Did you guys the rapid jab? Not again, bro. This is actually scary. I can die. This is now officially very scary. Never mind. GG. No, I might have costed myself. Okay, we're good. That was a little spooky.
Captain Falcon wins!
Of course, Wander. All right, it's almost 2:30. Should we move over to Donkey Kong Country? And then we can just play more tomorrow.
Three, two, one, go!
Okay, after Tommy time. I don't remember where this song is from, but I know I played it. Maybe a Mario Party? Oh, it's Double Dash. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Get the fuck over here. Lost in the sauce, lost in the sauce, lost in the sauce, lost in the sauce. Let's fire it off, bro. Thank you. Side B. We can loo this. We can loo now. And then he's drunk. I'm glad, Drain, so I'm glad that's not the case. Guys, low-key excited. I'm not a big clothes person, as you can tell by my lack of variety and drip. But I bought new pants that I just got an email about that shipped. They're more like for like work pants. They make my ass pop.
Three, two,
excuse
one,
you.
Go!
Excuse you, Cold Soup. That just wasn't a satisfying dub. I'm shocked this is- what the fuck? Alright, you wanna do that? Hold on. I gotta focus. Fucking laggy son of a bitch. Get the fuck off my stage. Grandmother, fuck your grandmother, fuck your grandmother, fuck your grandmother, that's it, fuck your grandmother, grandmother, grandma time, grandma time, air dodging time. I live scumbag, grandma time. What's your grandma's name? How do you teabag like this thing? Whatever. That's so fun. Fresh VOD for DKC? Fresh VOD for DKC? This fucking red is so fucking saturated.